Hi everybody, this is Silly Cat 2. Welcome back to more Let's Play Ballad of a Bloodline. As you can remember, I died at the hands of a Greok last time. This is my only death on screen. Let's backtrack. First, let's check out what's there. Dark Knots! They cornered me. These are pretty easy to kill. Anyway. Especially with having Slash. Slash. From Guns N' Roses. Only a couple left. Bombs. Doesn't let me have it. I have it. And I get a better sword. The White Sword. Hi, Maya. This is actually better than the Master Sword. Oh well. As I look at skills, I need to burn these. Weird. What? Where to go now? There's simply no hint. This is too vague. That's it. What's in here? No. And I don't have potion. But I have sword beam. And Greok isn't that hard. Maybe I won't even take damage. Get away from me! I take damage. But I still got it. And one health container. More Light Force, please! Where to go now? I guess I just randomly walk about. What can be the solution here? Oh, I got it this soon. Let's kill this enemy just in case. You never know, man, when Fast Gears makes a quest. This is just too obvious. Sure you do. I need some square bombs. Hi, Master Smith. We don't care that. But what now? I don't understand. Maybe I burn it. Yes, this was simple. And we are in. Heal your waste. With the default one. I need to find source of the drought here. No. I got thrown back. We got it again. Now let's not go north. First I check out what is left. This is obvious. Thank you. Now let's check up on this. Another overworld. But where I'm going? I guess I don't need to go there. But yes. And isn't source of the drought. Maybe this isn't Baladef bloodline. I was wrong all the time. What a shock.